And hello, my friends. Welcome back to Battlefield 1 campaign solo. So I went back and watched the first couple videos that I did. We started out strong in video 1 with good audio from my end, but it seemed like when we kind of got into the war aspect of it, it was kind of drowning me out just a little bit. So I had already toned it down to 70. I went ahead and dropped it back to 52%. My mic is 100% up. So let's continue the campaign. I did go back and then go back again to make sure it saved my settings. So let's resume right where we left off. Guide through the woods. Okay.
According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge and then... On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Alright, that's not gonna do any good. Oh, come on. I'm shooting right at him! Run! Did I get rid of my tool? Oh crap, I got rid of my tool. I can't repair the thing anymore. Oh, that thing's got some recoil on it. One of the reasons I like playing campaign is I can kind of get a feel for some of the guns before, you know, I try to use them in multiplayer. What is this? Oh, that's that tank buster gun. Alright, fine, I'm coming. Don't leave me behind. Weapon stations have some of the most powerful weapons
well defended
on the battle
too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Alright, well, where's this special gun I just got? Alright, we got a prone. Can mark that guy. The rocket gun is the most powerful anti-vehicle gun. You must lay down to brace it against a car before you can fire. I see all these glints right here, but I can't mark anything. I can't tell if they're just, you know, reflections, because I see them all over the place. But I was kind of thinking they were, oh. Alright. I was kind of thinking they were snipers. There's a tank all the way up there. It's super hard to see. I don't want to just run right up the middle and start getting shot at and die. Maybe I can stay close to this mountain edge right here and get a better view of what's going on. Nothing. Oh, there's a guy. There's a field gun right there. There's one right there. I almost feel like I should take that tank out first. Probably should do that too. Look, see, there's a guy right there. Alright. But is he in the... is there somebody in the tank is what I want to know. I swear it looks like that guy's staring right at me. I don't really want to make a lot of... Oh, don't look over here. Nope, you saw nothing. Alright, he's alerted. That's not exactly what I want. Oh, I'm making a bad decision. Get down. Well, That answers my question. Yep, he saw me. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no grenades, please. I'm stuck. Oh, crap. He got in the tank. He got in the tank. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Called it. Oh well, it happens sometimes. It happens sometimes. Don't forget to search each encampment for weapons and equipment. Yeah.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Yeah. I appreciate all your help. Alright, so guess we'll try this again. Did that guy see me? I think that guy could see me. He could see me! How did I alert that guy? I did this last time and he didn't see me. How am I supposed to get up there without being seen? Let's go prone here and see if we can get a better view. That guy, he's all alerted. I wish I could like throw a rock or something. Oh, whoa, 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 you don't see me. Alright, that guy's going that way. Where are you going? You just come over here so I can hit you in the head with my shovel. That guy's going down towards the tank. I hope the tank doesn't alert him. Oh, I didn't pick up the anti-tank gun. Yeah. I'll just do this. What do you think about that? Got you. Got you. Got you. That's gone. And that one's gone. That's gone. That's gone. Alright. I still hear somebody talking over here. Where'd he go? Where did he go? I'm going to need y'all to go ahead and die. Does this thing not have a secondary gun? Oh, okay, okay, I'm out. I'm out. I'm here. You wanted me, I'm here. I'm almost out of ammo. I'm about to die. Alright. We need to heal up. Oh! Did he just get in my tank? He did! The thing was about to die! How did he get in there? Hey, y'all think y'all can get up here and help me out here? Weapon crate. Thank you. I needed that. Did that do any damage? I don't think I'm getting close enough. That's the last one I got. Okay, that did some damage. Can I get some more? Oh crap, I can't. What's in here? Alright, rocket gun. We're gonna have to go prone to use this one. We're gonna have to get around on him so he don't see us. Put him down. That's not gonna work. Don't see me. I'm not here shooting you. Got him. Nice. Switch to dynamite. Okay, whatever. I want to get rid of the shotgun. It is it's nice, but it's not very effective. I just picked up something. Out of ammo and the shotguns. We need to find some more ammo for this thing. Or swap it out for another gun. Check this little tent over here. I like how they got weapons all over the place. Ooh, got some grenades. Nice. Oh, yeah. Give me this wrench back. That way we can repair the tank. And we're going to swap this out for this. Oh, this is an ugly gun. Would you like to go now? What else do I have to clear for you to go? No, I'm good. Oh, is it blowing it up? Is there somebody in there? All right, let's try this. What? Who's on the way? Tank is still not moving. Why? Oh, crap. Okay, we're in trouble. This gun is terrible. I don't like it. You coming in? Alright, what up? Oh my god, there's all kinds of tanks. I got trouble. Oh, I gotta go. Oh jeez. Come on, tank. You gotta help me out here, brother. Gotta help me out. I can't fight all that stuff by myself. There, I repaired you. Get up there and destroy this crap. What is he waiting for? Why is he just sitting there? Oh my god. No. Shoot it. I don't want that.
Did you hear, son, on the double? Well, that's enough fun and games for
the You're about a worthless butthole.
Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Go do this. Go do that. I'm gonna sit in the tank and not help you. That's all I heard.
Thank you.
Yeah, you ought to thank me. I've just saved your butt. Well, at least they did provide us with dynamite, tripwire charges, and rocket guns, and everything else. But that's a little bit more than expected with all them extra tanks coming in.
What, Edwards, what?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is.
Do I have to go out again?
Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards? But they're not ours anymore.
Uh-oh. What are we gonna do, guys?
Like whatever Bess needs is down in that village. All right. Let's go, Edwards.
That's right. Let's go clear it out. Let's go shovel some people in the face.
Let's go.
So far, that is my favorite thing to do, is smack somebody in the face with a shovel. Look, he's still gonna sit here! Because he cannot get out and help. I don't understand why.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it here?
You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you? Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Oh, wow.
That's what you want, McManus. Just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Yeah. Figures. I'm gonna do it myself again.
So much for we're all in this together. Alright. Find the parts. Get the tank running. Don't die.
Sounds like a plan. I tell you what. I really am enjoying the visuals and the graphics in this game. They look very well. And, you know, it runs pretty smooth. I haven't had any issues with it so far. I don't know why I'm going up this windmill, but maybe this is why. Silencer. What's our second weapon? Alright, we have less ammo in this one. Snipey time. Can I spot anything? No, I can't see anything. Well, at least we got something that's silent. Yeah, don't fall down there. That's probably not a good thing. Alright. Use binoculars to spot enemies. Ooh, that's what I need right there. Is there anybody else around? Horseman over there, or it's just a horse, I can't tell. Alright, before we go charging in, let's Let's get another view from this side. Alright, there's a guy there at that well. What do you think the possibilities of us being able to sneak up on him are? Well, it does say silent, so maybe I should just go ahead and take him out like that. Alright. Now, will I be able to get the two quick shots before I alert anybody else? That guy looks like he's behind the engine, so I'm not going to be able to get it there. I'm going to have a visual on both of them. Crap. Alright. Was that the last guy? Alright, run. Go get it. Please don't be a trap. Please just let me get it and go. Yeah. Take all the plugs.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
What? Three to go? What do you mean three to go? I gotta find more? All right. Let's get the old binoculars out here. Oh, you actually have to hold Q. There's some more tanks over there. There's another engine right there. Weapons, one guy. Alright, well, I guess we're going that way. I can't believe that other dude just abandoned us. He just up and left. Alright. We got another vantage point now. Yeah, see? I figured there was more than just one guy there. So we got three people over here guarding this thing. One over here working on stuff. See if we can get in this house over here. And then maybe we can take him out like that. Alright, you gonna let me in? Did you have to make so much noise? Alright, it's kinda hard to get to the windows, and they're blocked. That one's blocked. If I open this... Well, if I had opened the other door. Let's see if I can sneak. Kind of sneaky, sneaky. Okay. What is the best vantage point on these guys? Because there's a big wall right there. C for throw lure, huh? I didn't alert anybody with that? Alright, I got one coming. Wish he had told me that a little while ago, but I must have been too far out for it. Just in case I have to shoot. Ooh, ought to reload real quick. Hurry up, dude. Come on.
An image.
It just looks like a shell casing. Alright, he didn't make any noise. Okay, well, it did alert that guy. It's not a bad thing. Which way are you going? Come on, guy. You know you want to come over here. I really hope this works hiding in the bushes like this. So far, it's working. I'm gonna keep doing it. I might be able to get them all without even having to shoot a bullet, which would be awesome. Come on, dude. Stop being so slow. Why are you so cautious? Don't pay attention to the fact that there's dead bodies over here.
Geht kein Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an.
Alright, well, there's only one guy left. Oh, is there another guy? Alright, well, we probably should try to save as much ammo as possible. But, here we go. Got another one. How's this thing only have one spark plug out of a whole engine?
Halfway there.
Halfway? I thought he said we only needed three. Alright. There's... Oh, crap. I didn't even see that guy. Oh, there's another one alerted over here. That's not cool. I was just trying to get the ammo, man. I'm gonna have to take this guy out. Alright, dude, just come on so I can shoot you. I'm almost out of bullets. Come on, dude. Gotta find where this ammo crate is. Come on. There's people everywhere. What does this guy got? Nope, it's not silenced. I need silent weapons. Where's this ammo? I don't want sticky grenades. It's not silent. Alright. We gotta go. We got to get out of here. Alright. There's a horse or something over there, but where is this last engine at? Alright, there's a guy right there. Why is there like a little siren thing right there? Let's get up in this windmill. Please don't let nobody up here. Oh, there's people up here. Yep, we got problems. We got problems. Oh man, really? There we go. Well, I don't really have much of a choice now. What? Oh boy. I'm gonna die. Oh, they shot it out from under me. Oh, man. Oh, how many times has this guy died on us? It's kind of hard being stealthy when you can't see everybody. Really? Did I already get this one? I guess so. I didn't even see an engine over there, which is the sad thing. Because we looked from up there at first and looked down this way. Saw this engine. No engines in the rooms, obviously. Oh, there's a guy up here. Look, dude, you can't see me. It was a raccoon knocking over the trash can. Oh, that was kind of loud. What was that? It's about to be a shovel in your face as soon as you come down these steps. That's what it's going to be. What is this? A sword? I don't really want a sword. I quite prefer my... Oh, is that where I need to go? That just says horseshoe. I actually like my shovel. Alright, where's this guy going? Is he coming over here? Okay, he is. Let's do this. See if we can get him coming over this way. Come on. Alright, he's coming. Be ready. Huh? What? What was that? Wait for it. Come on. I left the door wide open for you. Oh, what happened? Oh my God, there's another guy. I wonder if the bodies alert them. Holy cow, this is a lot of people to try to take out. It's way more than I would have expected. He just walked through the door. He didn't hack at all. He just walked through the door. I got one there, and they're... Got him. Alright, let's see if this guy will hack his way through the door, too. Good lord, there's a ton of them.
Hello.
What was that? Got you. So, yeah, guys, we're going to continue sneaking around and trying to find the parts to the tank in the next episode. Once again, I appreciate you all coming hanging out with me, watching my videos. Hopefully you're sticking with the series. I'm enjoying the campaign a lot. And guys, until next time, take it easy.